I think I have to land it to the left, I think.
Welcome back. This is Andy. Playing all the best music on the Lips 106 Expressway to Hot Music. Coming up next, it's Andy's Short Hot Mix when we play one record.
What? We want to ride across into
great. Next week, we've got our big bi-monthly phone-in when you get the chance to win a meal for two at a fast food outlet of your...
Finally, music's got a new
voice. Awesome. We're going to do 18.
6 wheels of steel.
Where's the train from here? And paint spray is not paint spray is.
send you a cute kit overnight. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Where every night's a dance party.
This is Tony on Flashback FM. Liberty City's home for the best in disco, electro, and new wave.
You're going to be sorry.
Law offices are breaking in concert, and get ready to enjoy a life of luxury.
All right, we're back on Chatterbox. Let's go to the chatter line here. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware that...
Okay, now, this is a radio show. We don't have viewers. We have listeners.
Okay. Anyway, Laszlo, I just wanted to make your viewers aware the first International Puppetry Festival is next month at the Fairgrounds, bro. If you're interested in becoming a puppet master or a ventriloquist, you should definitely come down, dude. It's going to be totally killer.
I wasn't aware that there was much demand for puppet shows these days.
Oh, man. Have you been living under a rock, bro? Guys with puppets get chicks. I take my monkey... Hacky sack together, it's rad. But anyway, dude, at the International Puppetry Festival, we'll be having workshops on finger puppets, too.
I like Petunia the Pinky, Meat Barry the Thumb, String Puppets, Club Puppets. Dude, it's gonna rock.
Okay, thanks.
Hope to see you there, Laszlo. Hey, by the way, can you give me that guy Fernando's number?
Nah, I'm sorry. Fernando hasn't paid his bill to our ad sales department. But here's someone who has, and they paid us in stacks of old groats and gold guineas. We'll be back after this.
Dream of living in a lonely castle on a windswept moor? Do you long to trade in your sweatsuit for a 100-pound suit of armor and swap your SUV for a noble stallion? Do you eat microwave dinners?
Bloody hell. Is it Idaho? Oh, is it Idaho? Give it, bro. Give it. It's Idaho.